Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Skyward Sword. In the last episode, we pretty much finished this temple here, and all we have to do is get the boss key and then fight the boss, and then we're done. Over here is the Ember Relic that I was looking for in the last episode, and it just so happened to spawn right now. So we can just add that to our collection. Now we have 9. That's a pretty good amount. So the boss key is actually super easy to get, and I probably should have just gotten it last episode, but I forgot how easy it was to get. So I was like, oh man, we're gonna have to go through another part of the dungeon to get the boss key, but no, it's just like right here. You just open this chest and it's just right here. So I don't know, maybe I should have gotten that in the last episode, but it doesn't matter. Anyways, we're gonna just head back, but wait, there's a waterfall of lava, or lava fall. And what's this? A giant munchkin. Dun 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 dun, dun dun dun. Yeah, I just really had to do that. You couldn't stop me from doing that. So yeah, that blocked the lava fall, which I called a waterfall with lava, like 10 seconds ago. Anyways, let's see how long this takes me to solve this this key puzzle here. Probably not too long. This shouldn't be too difficult, I wouldn't think. I did just solve this earlier, so whoop, no, we want to do almost. It's really not that hard, it's just it looks harder than it is. Also motion controls. There we go. It's right there. Yeah, it's not hard. Later on, they do get a little bit more difficult. That took me, what, like 15 seconds, maybe? I'm guessing 15 seconds. That's not too bad. Especially because it's hard, you know, commentating and puzzle solving at the same time. I mean, playing a game and talking, not too much of a problem. But puzzle solving, that's a problem. I'll never understand those people who can do speed cubing. Actually, I kind of can, because when you really understand something that's really complicated, then it's no longer complicated, and then, yeah. Anyways, that giant munchkin, which is in fact just a boulder, and I just call it a munchkin because I want to, yeah, just sort of rolled by. And we totally did not need to pick this up. I was like, oh, I'm going to refuel my bombs. But I didn't need to. Zelda's aura is in the surrounding area. Especially strong reaction from this chain because she was here and she was tied to the chain or chained up or whatever. Continue with all possible speed. Alrighty then. Let's continue with all our possible speed. And as we approach this, this other dragon head, guess who it is? Our favorite villain. Oh, it's you. Let me see. No, that's not it. This is so very embarrassing. I seem to be at a loss for your name. Not that it matters, really. To tell the truth, I've been feeling a bit frustrated. Oh boy. I'm guessing he lost Zelda again. Now he's upset. Yep. There it is. He lost the Spirit Maiden, which is Zelda. She has many names, apparently. She had once again. You see, what I'm trying to say is... yeah, he's quite upset. So, that person we saw earlier, who is, like, the ninja, who is Impa, I mean, I believe I stated that earlier, who is Impa, you know, rescued Zelda, probably. Yeah, so he's quite upset that, his carefully laid out plans have been interrupted, but apparently as soon as he heard that she was captured, he rushed over here, which means that he wasn't actually expecting his minions to capture her in the first place, but you know, whatever. So of course he's going to summon a boss for us to fight. Thankfully we don't have to fight him a second time, because that would be a bit annoying. And this boss fight is actually pretty easy. There's not too much to it. Hopefully, I won't have a problem. I can actually do this boss fight without getting hit. I don't know if I can do it, like, right now, but let's see how this turns out. Pyro something fiend. Something. Yeah, those are big words. I don't feel like figuring out how to spell them. So what you do is, first you just run away, because you're like, oh no, what's it gonna do? Just pull out a bomb, throw it over to him, bam. Just instantly makes him curl up into a ball and roll away. So once he gets down here, just throw another bomb. He gets all heartburn or something, and hit his eye. Now, sometimes his eye will go behind these rocks, and then you can't hit them, so... Or hit it, not them, because he only has one eye. Whoops, that was a bad idea. I should remove the camera. There we go. So yeah, if he so much as touches a bomb, he'll be just... He'll be so upset because he stubs his toe on a bomb. And take out your bomb after he unravels or stops being a ball or something. And this is pretty much the strategy. There's really just nothing to this. You just wait till he... Oh. Wow, really? Okay. Yeah, sometimes he will do the inhaling thing, like, kind of twice in a row, so... Oh, there we go. Yeah, so... Let's see if we can do this without getting hit. Maybe, possibly. There we go. Just hit that eye. Just nothing to it. Really. So I guess I could just talk about whatever, because this is not very exciting. I mean, this is a boss fight, but it's also not very exciting. This is the perfect opportunity to tell you guys. I recently uploaded a video on my second channel. My second channel is mostly where I do, like, live-action type videos. Excuse me, I made a video. It's like this really weird joke video about amiibos. We're just gonna dodge them. Yeah, you can actually run like underneath them. Yeah, it's like a 1 minute video, but I don't know, it was really funny. I mean, I made it, so I probably shouldn't be like, oh man, I made something that's really cool. But yeah, I thought it was pretty cool. And it only took about an hour to make, which is not very long. So yeah, probably I'll just, right now I'll put a link to it like in the corner. You guys can check it out. It's a 1 minute video, and I make a joke about Nintendo and Amiibo, because it's impossible to get Amiibo. Like, I really want a NES Amiibo, and I just can't get it. Final hit, final hit. Oh, no. Yeah, usually when his, when you get rid of all his armor, that's around the point where he just has one hit left. Now he probably has actually one hit left, so, let's see. Now that I'm done talking about that, we won't be all, anticlimactic with the final hit of Destiny. Let's do this. There we go. Told you guys that there was one hit left. Take that, you, lava thing. Lava that's hurt by bombs, but whatever. And it shrivels. Goodbye, sir. I'll never see you again. Actually, we will. But never mind. Never mind that. That's spoilers for later. Actually, that's not really spoilers. There's actually a mini game later on that has a boss gauntlet, and we can in fact fight that guy later. We got another heart container, increases by one. There we go. I think we got, do we have 10 hearts now? I think that's 10, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, I think that's 9, actually. It looks like 10, but I believe that's 9. Should we refuel? Yeah. Let's just grab some bombs on our way inside the, what would it be, Sanctuary? Would that be a good name for it? Just gonna refuel some bombs, because... Skyloft doesn't have bombs, and if we need bombs in Skyloft, it's good to just grab them now. Open door now. Or I could say open sesame, but whatever. Here we are, the sanctuary inside the temple. And what's this? We actually caught up to Zelda? It took forever, but yes, we did it. We caught up to Zelda, and there's a teleport. So she's probably just gonna leave right now. Link, say something. She's about to leave. Don't you want to say hi or something? That's right. Turn around, Zelda. Link is right here. Now Link is like, oh yeah, that's why I came here. Link. What are you doing, Impa? Why are you getting in our way? You cannot go with them. Remember what we discussed, focus on the task at hand. I mean, she can focus at the task at hand, but she can also say hi to us. That's not gonna distract her too much. No, now she's gonna leave. Such a sad moment. Well, semi-sad moment. It's not like she's dead or anything. I'm sorry, Link. Have to go. I read that in reverse order, but oh well. It's a really cool looking teleport. And she's gone. Impa, why you do this? And she just gave us the stink eye. What is it this time? Took you far too long to get here, looking at you. Alright, yeah, we apparently took too long to get here. This failure is an indication you have no hope of defending her grace. Oh really? This failure? Do my words anger you, boy? Let them. If I had not come when I did, your Zelda would have already fallen into the hands of the enemy. There's no guarantee of that. The truth is, you were late. You were late and you failed to protect her. Okay, hold on a second. You used your crazy ninjutsu to teleport yourself inside this temple. You didn't have to fight a lava monster to get in here. I believe, if anything, we are much better than you, because we went through the entire temple and you just, like, teleported in here. So, you cheated, pretty much. Not really cheated, I mean, you're just kind of doing your job, but we went all the way through the temple, and you just sort of got in here with your ninjutsu stuff, so we didn't really fail. You just think we did, because you don't understand our ways. Our non-ninja ways. Because Link isn't a ninja. Anyways, I'm rambling on a little bit. So they're gone, and I guess we'll catch up to them eventually. Also, if we go behind here, a little bit of a secret. There's some fairies. What do we have? We already have a fairy, so you know what? We're just going to leave that. And we already have full health, too. Is there anything? There's not too much going on here. There's no more goddess cubes that we could possibly miss like last time, which is good. And just one Skyward Strike. There we go. Now we can get our third piece of the tablet, which once again, there's only three pieces, despite the fact that it looks like there's four pieces. But yeah, this last piece is like really big for some reason. And so here's the part where Fee comes out, yep. And now she's gonna be all like, I have a message written for you. I'll translate it. And now she can tell us where we have to go next. From the edge of time, I guide you. Sounds pretty cool. Spirit Maiden who descend from the clouds has passed through the Earth Spring. And where do we gotta go now? Tell us, Fee. Tell us something useful for once. Parched land desert of Lanaru. I'm probably saying that wrong. So yes, that is the next place we have to go. Even though this area is more or less a desert type area, the next area is also a desert type area. Yeah, there's two of those for some reason, but I'm fine with that because I do like the next area. Well, except for the pirate ship area. That place is kind of crazy. Anyways, we got the amber tablet, not talibit. Is that even a word? Probably thinking of the word halibut. And Link is having delusions of Zelda being there. Because he misses her so much. But he knows it's all in his head. So he's fine with that. I'm just making up things at this point. And once again, Fee goes into the sword only to come back out Pure Zelda has cleansed herself in the waters of this fountain. Based on the information, we have to go to Lanaru. Yes, I understand this, and we have to put the tablet and the thing in Skyloft. Yes, I believe we understand. We've done this, like, twice already. This is the third time, actually. Alright, and it will teleport us outside of the temple, which is really helpful. Although, I kind of wish they had a whatchamacallit, like a little teleport area, like in Ocarina of Time, in case you wanted to stick around and grab some fairies or something. But whatever. I don't know. Not really bad game design, but I kind of like how Ocarina of Time does it a little better. So, anyways, we're just gonna not grab that beetle and end the episode. So this was a pretty fun episode. Yeah, so next time we're gonna go back to Skyloft, and we're not actually going to continue the story. We're just gonna do lots of side quests, because there are just a ton of side quests we can do right now. So that's actually what we're gonna be doing next time. So thank you all for watching, and meet me back next time for side questing action. Bye.